Hey everybody! And it's time for the Twilight Litterers to face the Lustria Croakers. Is the next to the last match of the Round Robin part of the Blood Bowl tournament. And the Croakers are one game behind us, same as the Grasshuggers that we beat last week. Which means that if we manage to win this game, we will end up first. Alone in first place of our group. So let's hope that everything goes all right in this game. As we know, the Lizardmen are problematic. They can suck, but they can also excel. Because they have a lot of people with very, very nice stats, but at the same time they have horrible, horrible stats. let's see, do we want... Yep. Let's put Justin or the sucker right in front. We have a guy with block here. There. Block guard, okay, we want him close. Block guard tackle, yes please. Okay. Let's hope for a good kick. So yeah, the Zoruses are annoyingly strong, but they are also horribly awkward. With one agility, technically they have trouble grabbing the ball, but as we've seen in the past, whenever the computer sends a Zorus to grab the ball, for some reason he rolls a 6. Oh, come on! Seriously? You want to start the game that way? Screw you! Screw you, Nuffle! Oh, come on! Oh, this is gonna be a long game. Well, at least that's a push. There's that, I suppose. The Croxigor is there, which is a problem. Okay, now you go there. Come on! And you go there. You go there. Let's charge their ball carrier and hope for the best. Really horrible start to the game. Couldn't be worse, in fact. Had I known that, I would have brought someone else. Oh well. Too late for that. Okay, let's see what they do. But really, come on. I can't wait for this campaign to be over because Nuffle hates vampires for some reason. Really hates them. Well, looks like we're gonna have to bring the rest of the team here. Yes! That's what we needed. A little bit of luck. Okay. We have tackle, so go for it. Yes. Yes. All right, you get up. You come here. Good. You good. You come here. just to take care of them. And you come here just to keep them busy. I only have block with him. Well, that is fine. Seriously? Seriously? Oh, man. Well, they're doing a good job at making... at pissing me off. Actually, block. There we go. So that we get a bonus while attacking him. There we go. Oh, that's gonna help a little bit. He doesn't have break tackle, so that helps us. He will likely focus on Sarkozy, who might die. Oh, that's good. Okay. Well now. What now? Actually. Yes! That way we get some points, and he's out. Okay. Good. That's very good. You go there. We don't have agility with him. Okay. That is fine. No, that is fine. As long as we put him down, it's fine. There we go. Okay. So, now we blitz. I don't care about that. Don't want to follow. Grab the ball. And then run towards the end zone. Okay. That is good. And you don't do anything because you would be in trouble if you tried. Well, we just have to hope we don't get any bad injuries or deaths. Since we're all... Oh boy. There's a blitz coming. Maybe him? No, that's right. He doesn't have break tackle. That helps. Okay. So, you get up. Good. Come on. Luck is fine. There. All right. Now we can bring some help here. From here. We've used our blitz, sadly. And we don't. Well, let's try with him first. Good. Down. Yes. Crap. Well, at least he's just stunned. Do we have... No, we only have blood with him. And with him as well. So that skin could be annoying. This is good! And he did. Oh, yes, we're gonna push him out of bounds. He's done. Push is great in a certain situation. Yeah, I'll take pushes all day. Well, George W. Bush did really well. So let's send Frank here. Not the balls, we'll try to get rid of that skate. Vladimir scores and brings the score 1-0. That's gonna help a little bit. There's still plenty of time for them to retaliate. However, they're missing two players. And thanks to the apothecary, we're not. But we are in trouble, nonetheless. Come on, good kick, good kick. Doesn't look very far. This is an interesting bounce. Very interesting. We'll likely send a skink to grab the ball. Unless they're crazy. Okay. Well, we missed our opportunity to grab the ball right away, but we'll see what happens. We are fine. You get up. We do have guard with him. Bring him here. Let's see if we can blitz that skink. Okay, we get back. Someone here. Okay. We do have reroads, so let's use them. Okay. You come here. So at least the Croxagore can't help. So, may use his jump up ability skill to make a blitz. Which, it's not really a blitz, it's a block since he's got jump up. There's another injury! Good! Don't want to go too far. This way they might be tempted to go around, but we'll see. And we still have a chance to score. Spike could score, and in theory Vladimir could as well. These guys, in theory as well, but... Ouch. Svent, Heaven 2. Gets knocked out. Here comes the blitz. Ah, crap! Okay. Was it a nasty injury? Please no. But minus one in strength. Oh, come on. Screw you, Nuffle. Oh, come on. Not another injury. Seriously? And what is it? At least it's badly hurt this time. Oh, come on. Come on. Yes. Okay. Oh, he's down.
There was a time when the colleges of Magic were limiting wizard assistance to teams.
Who could forget the infamous 2472 Quagmire incident?
He's down. So these guys are down here. I'll keep him there. So we have one chance of scoring. Still have rerolls. There's that. And they're gonna create their cage here, sadly. We still have vampires. We have someone with 5 agility. Not a problem there. But we would have to be extremely lucky. Okay, this is a decent start. Because if we want to score, we need to get past these guys. We only have 4 agility, but it's better than nothing. Our two guys have 5 agility, so there's that. So we need to grab the ball. Yes. Okay. Of course. Oh well, I tried. Nuffle is not gonna make this easy for us, is he? Well, boy. That minus 1 strength on, is it John Kitty, I think? That hurts. Okay, we want not the balls in the backfield. Sventhaven as well. These two guys need to score. Dead Cruise is also a possibility. So, okay. Hopefully, we can give the ball to Dead Cruise, who would pass the ball to Not the Balls of the Balls, and go from there. But it will probably not work that way. And Justin is a sucker. Not yet. Could have been worse. Let's grab him. Catch dirty player. Catch your feet. You come here. I'm gonna keep Vladimir there. Come on. Grab the ball. Grab the ball. Grab the ball. Grab the ball. That didn't work. That didn't work at all. And this guy could be a problem. No, he doesn't have breakdown as he uses the pants. But that is not good. Well, let's see what he do. We'll have to bring some help around here. That helps a little bit. Okay. Oh, that's nice. We have a vampire there as well. Come on, don't bring your guy here, and we'll be fine. Good. Good, good, good. We will be. Yes! We will be able to get rid of this guy. You get up. You get up. Alright. Yes, you come here. You come here. We need more help. Okay. That's good. You come here. We want to give him some room. Right? And then send the vampire. Come on. Come on. Good. He's dead. Let's bring our friend here. Come on, grab the ball. Thank you. Throw the ball. Yes! Alright. So Ted Cruz will level up. Unless he dies, of course. Which is a definite possibility in this campaign. That happened so many times before, I wouldn't be surprised. So if not the balls can score, then he will level up as well. Okay, and we lost a vampire, that's not good. A push is good in this situation. That is nice. That is nice as well. Okay. You get up. You get up. Okay.
I don't know if you really like that uppercut.
You may not have liked it, but it's certainly.
You go there. There. You go there. So they both have guards, that? Huh. Well, that kind of sucks. I need to bring a little bit more help. Yep, gotta take a chance. Double dodge, and we missed the first one. Obviously. Oh, here's a blitz coming. Well, push helps a lot here, but that skink can still attack us with one. Oh, okay. Who did that? Broken neck? Minus one armor value? Yes, please. Huh. Good. Don't follow. You come here. Can we at least push him away? It's like we can. Don't follow. Instead, you come here. Push. Yes, that's good. All right, let's see what we can do with our vampire. Does he have jump up? He does not. Let's bring him a bit closer to the action. And he's dead. We don't want to do anything with him. Reroll! No, I don't want to use pro in a situation like that. I do have tackle. And another injury. Alright. Come on, not the balls. Need a bit of luck from you. Well, more than a bit of luck. We've used our reroll. And that's what I thought. Still, the ball is in a great spot for us. We have plenty of people in the area. He only has one agility. His skinks are nowhere to be found because we kicked their asses. That is fine. Okay, you get up. Here's what I'm gonna do. Here. I'm gonna push it. There. I don't wanna follow. I'm gonna go towards the ball. I'm gonna put him back up. Where's that guy? Out of bounds. There we go. Now we're in control of this. And you go there, because we need the thralls in the area of the end zone. I don't have a choice. Okay. And he's injured. Badly hurt, if I'm not mistaken. Yep. Still, that sucks. We'll keep the other vampire there. Because Nuffle seem... Oh, come on, of course! You rolled a 6, let me get... Yeah, of course. I hate the AI. Whenever he should not be rolling good stuff, he does. Well, it does. Dead Cruz. Bent Heaven, he's one of the players we want to score with. Okay. Not the balls, get up. Let's blitz the fucker. Oh well. And we'll keep him there. bring Sarkozy. We have two more turns. Well, that's fine. That is good. Which is fine. Come on, hang in there. Yes. Come on, let's push him out of bounds. Go. So, who do we want to score with? We have a choice. I guess we can put Ted Cruz here just in case and send Sven Heaven too. Alright, let's go score. Yes! Woof! And we secured the victory! They are in bad shape. They are in very, very bad shape. But so are we. Boy. Let's put players that are as important.
The ball goes skywards and the match is on.
Well, that helps a little bit. And it's Scroxagore too. Awesome. Okay. Oof. Oh, you're going down. You are so going down. So if we can take care of that skink, they won't be able to score. Yep, he's the only one who can score right now. I have tackle. You're down. Okay. Block. Block. Still. Take care of that skin. No, I don't want to use probe in this situation. Screw that. And I don't want to follow. Okay, that was our last turn. So let's hope to escape that last one unscathed. We'll see. Well, looks like they're building a cage. Unless they try to blitz here, here, actually. That Zorus is the main problem. There we go. Come on! No long-term effect. I hate it. Okay. Well, that was a victory. Rolled a 6. Yeah, I'm keeping that, definitely.
There can be no excuses, no balls, no victory. I'm not sure
that comment. Spike, MVP and casualty, 7 points. Vladimir and Sven Heaven both got a touchdown, 8 points each. Sven Heaven 2 will level up. Ted Cruz completed the pass. 1 point and a casualty, so he levels up as well. Kim Jong Il and King Julian both got 1 casualty each. Aside from Jean Chrétien getting hurt and losing 1 strength, that was a good game. But our team is getting weaker and weaker. It's not encouraging. So let's start with Sven Heaven, who will likely get tackle Unless he gets lucky. He gets Taco. Alright. And Ted Cruz will likely get block. Unless he gets lucky. Interesting. Guard. That way he'll be far more useful to the team. Okay. So Jean Chrétien. I'm tempted to get rid of him. Two strength is really bad. I'm gonna keep him for now. We'll see what happens later on. We're getting close to the playoffs. So, when we get there, I can always get rid of him and hire some high-profile star players to replace him. Oof. And the next game is against Wood Elves, isn't it? Yep. Oh, that's gonna be a pain. Well, thankfully, their catchers don't have high strength. There's that. But he has sidestep, which is annoying. Okay. You have a treeman with three movements. Not good. Sidestep and fend. This is a bad mix. Wrestle is always annoying. Dauntless shouldn't be a problem here. Fantacle. Block. Dutch guard. Block. Guard. That team is not very advanced. They will likely have some money to spend against us. But we will see. Anyway, those are your Twilight Litterers. And once again, we were hurt in this game. We almost lost one of our empires on the first turn. But instead, Jean Chrétien lost one strength, so not much better. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the game, and I'll see you next time.